Hello, Birch Bear. Let's take a reading counts test after we read this story, The Baby Bunny by Margaret Hillert. I'll read the story first, and the second time, you'll read the story. The Baby Bunny by Margaret Hillert. The Baby Bunny. Here is a baby. Is it a bunny? No, it is not a bunny. Here is a baby. Is it a bunny? No, it is not a bunny. Where is the baby bunny? Do you see it now? Look, look. Can you find it? Oh, yes, here it is, down in here. And here is the mother, too. What a little baby it is. Can it run? Can it jump? No, no, it is too little. The bunny wants to eat. See what the mother can do. The mother can help. The mother can do this too. See the mother work. The bunny likes it. Now see the baby bunny. It is not too little. It can come out here. It can run, it can jump, it can play. Look, look, the bunny can find something. The bunny can eat and eat and eat. And look now, see what the bunny can do. This is good. What will the bunny do now? Where will the bunny go? Can you guess? Away, away, up and up and up. Down, 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 down. What is this? What can the bunny see? It looks like the little bunny. Here is something funny. It cannot run. It cannot run at the bunny. What will it do? It will go away now. Away, away. Here comes something. Something big. Look out, little bunny. Look out. Run, run, run. Get away! Get away, little bunny! Oh, here is the mother. This is good. The mother can help. Look at this. Look in here. The baby is with the mother. No one can get the baby bunny now. The end. At the end of every Margaret Hillert book is a list of all the words used in the story. The baby bunny used 51 words. Okay, Birch Bear, it's your turn this time. You read before I do. The Baby Bunny by Margaret Hillert. Here is a baby. Is it a bunny? No, it is not a bunny. Here is a baby. Is it a bunny? No, it is not a bunny. Where is the baby bunny? Do you see it now? Look, look. Can you find it? Oh, yes. Here it is. Down in here. And here is the mother, too. What a little baby it is. Can it run? Can it jump? No, no. It is too little. The bunny wants to eat. See what the mother can do. The mother can help. The mother can do this too. See the mother work. The bunny likes it. Now see the baby bunny. It is not too little. It can come out here. It can run. It can jump. It can play. Look, look. The bunny can find something. The bunny can eat and eat and eat. And look now. See what the bunny can do. This is good. What will the bunny do now? Where will the bunny go? Can you guess? Away, away, up and up and up. Down, 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 down. What is this? What can the bunny see? It looks like the little bunny. Here is something funny. It cannot run. It cannot run at the baby bunny. What will it do? It will go away now. Away, away. Here comes something. Something big. Look out, little bunny. Look out. Run, run, run. Get away. Get away, little bunny. Oh, here is the mother. This is good. The mother can help. Look at this. Look in here. The baby is with the mother. No one can get the baby bunny now. The end. And now you're ready for a reading counts test. Good luck! Mm-hmm.